My dream is to take everything that I've learned here and the passion that has come into me here and just take that to the rest of the world and share it, that they can see that love and they can have the same excitement that we have here.
To change a life, it only takes one step for you.
My dream is to see England full of churches that are passionate about Jesus.
To reach the shore as waves come crashing in, to hold back the tide, we're never giving in, never giving up, never letting go.
See the culture of Los Angeles and the beautifully lost restored to Christ. A dream to see a culture so influential that humanity cannot ignore.
To write songs and create art that gets God the attention that he deserves and is worthy of.
Steward songwriting in my life and to help others be able to steward that in their lives as well.
Lead a creative department that helps the world understand and know God in a more intimate way.
To go home and help build my dad's church, where the church is a magnet for the broken, the lost, and the hurting, where they find the love of Jesus and the power of Jesus through his presence.
Bring hope and joy to others and to live my life in a way that is impacting and reaching others and bringing joy to their lives.
When Lee Brent retired, which will be soon, I'll take over Lee Brent's part. Watch it, Lee.